to choose a site for a movie about the beginning of the Soviet war in Afghanistan. Tajbeg Palace. The storm of Afghan President Amin's palace heralded the beginning of a war which dramatically changed the world's history and people's lives. The walls, badly damaged with shrapnel, keep the record of the fierce battle when the palace was stormed. Those who survived in this pit of hell will always remember the days when they were teetering between life and death. This trip was when the idea about the first ever Battle Brotherhood Expedition March of Veterans was born. The march headquarters were established, and a unique global project began to be implemented, with veterans from all over the world taking part. David and Andrew, the American veterans, made their long way from sunny California to snowy Moscow. Dave Lyons, U.S. Marine Staff Sergeant, who took part in the armed hostilities in Iraq and Afghanistan.